I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your Canva password. Keeping your Canva account secure is important, and updating your password regularly is a great way to protect your personal information and designs. Whether you've forgotten your current password, suspect unauthorized access, or just want to strengthen your security, changing your Canva password is quick and easy. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to canva.com, and then sign into your Canva account if you're not signed in already. You'll land on your Canva home screen. Step 2. Click your Canva account name at the top of the screen to open a menu, and then click Settings in that menu. Your Canva Settings menu opens. Step 3. Click Login and Security in the menu on the left side of the screen. Associated options are displayed on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Navigate to the Login section. Find the Password field in this section and then click Update associated with this field. A window pops up asking you to confirm your existing Canva password. Step 5. Enter your existing Canva password and then click Confirm Password. The next screen prompts you to enter your new Canva password. Step 6. Enter what you want to be your new Canva password twice in the password section and then click Save. Your new password must be 8 or more characters long and use a mix of letters, numbers, and symbols. After you successfully enter your new password, you'll be bounced back out to the Canva sign-in screen where you'll need to log in again to continue using Canva. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.